Alright. Let's see what could possibly go wrong here. I think SK is probably a good one. Maybe? I don't know. Like we're running poison. Yeah, let's run poison actually. This is already good. The run has backstab. Saffron's the first one, though, which worries me. Jazz a kid though. I feel like I said that terribly wrong compared to how I normally say it. Wi-Fi in school is garbage. Yeah, it can be like that. That's the thing about online college, you do your own Wi-Fi, and it's even worse somehow. Poison ticks faster. I'm not sure if that's the right call, but I'm doing it. Whee. Frost applies root? Sure. Pandemic? Sure. Woohoo, healing. I'll pass on Glassify for now. Alright, here's literally going to be the hardest battle of this whole thing. That could have gone way worse, I'll say that. Kind of want to get Shiso and Reva out of the way early, because they'll have lower HP. I won't have as well set up of a kit. But I think I'll be okay when it comes to Reva, actually. Thank you. And bow snipe. I'm gonna take that just so I can keep up with my max health, because it's gonna keep increasing. Honestly, it might be worth building up a good amount of health and then discarding the beret, or whatever it's called. Yeah, because my max HP is equal to my money then. So, yeah. HP is based off of my money. If I just get a, I'd say maybe 2,000 is a good spot to settle on. Do that. Remove the beret. So then I'll have a good max HP and be able to spend it. Feeling lucky? I'm always lucky. That was almost bad. But we're fine. I love just the spontaneous explosion when it comes to poison. Soul Link. I can cheese the shopkeeper fight with Soul Link. Ha 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 ha. Oh right, I am shopkeeper. Mine. We'll have to be a little later. That was not good at all. Okay. Gain 4 defense, increase shuffle time. I'm just gonna grab paper wallet. I'm going for neutral route. Because I have backstab. Okay. Is that worth it? No, probably not. Did I get a little bit of extra money? Yes. Yes, I did. All right. That means Reva's down here. Fuck, it caused me problems other than that. Gunner's not a threat. Oh, Slicey. I need to get Slicey as fast as I can. Because late game Slicey is very dangerous. I hate those little noodle snakes. I despise them with every ounce of my being. Okay. Store mana when frost damage is dealt? Sure. More mana gems. Okay, all things considered, it's Reva, so I'm going to get a little extra healing in. Because I am terrified of Reva. Let's do this. Okay. Please show me Slicey. That would be awesome if you showed me Slicey here. It's not good. I mean, it's workable, but it's not good. Because I really need to kill Slicey. Well, not kill, but take her down early. Before she has infinite HP and I can't hurt her. And I get stabbed. Because she's... Okay, she's apparently actually called Celicy, not Slicey. As I was told, and that still is something I'm not sure if I will ever say correctly. Because... I'm dumb. Okay, that went better than expected. Alright. Store some mana when you cast a spell? Yes, please. What was I supposed to do there other than die? Dang. Do my absolute best to keep on top of my health here. Let me start with the frost? Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Sounds good. Alright. I'm not super worried about Violet. It could get messy, but I just gotta be a little careful. Okay, that got really bad for a moment there. Music isn't always this aggressive. Can it please just not be aggressive at all? That was painful. Oh, I... Let me heal. No, my healing. I would love to take health potion, but the fact that I gain 2 fragile is not something that I like. Alright, down here. Why did I link the turret? I just can't. The fragile seems like it'll end up hurting too much. I'm gonna take that because my deck has a little bit of frost energy. So it might help out a little bit. That was a very big explosion. Okay. Speaking of explosions, Okay. That was really weird. Huh. Yeah, I'll take that. Alright. I'm going to use my one remove now. My max health will now stay at 2,242. Alright. Don't want that, I'll pass on that. I'll take a medkit for safety. I'll shuffle... I don't want to do too many times. Crit of flame, frost damage to self? I'll take that. This one's a little risky. I'm gonna stay off that. And now I'm going to ultra upgrade backstab. 4 shots plus a jam. Plus 2 shots. Show me double cast. Double cast, okay. And I'll do one more shuffle. See what we can get. Poison tail's not bad. Alright, looks good. Boy, this is bad. Reva, save me. Alright, cool. Played a little bit sloppy, but honestly, I think we're okay with what we have. We have a really good looking loadout for the end game, I think. I'll take it. Why not? Still gonna be trying to focus on healing like a ton. Like if I had cold pressed juice there, I probably would have taken that just for the extra. If I see cold pressed juice at all, I'm definitely taking that. That's got great value for me. Not sure if I needed that, but okay, this is a dumb take, but I'm going for the gate. Pretty easy, actually. Die! And he's gone. It's gone. Rhombus. I'll take detox. Wait, that's not even a rhombus, it's a triangle, isn't it? Whatever. Not playing Aria, so not playing Aria Violet, so nah. Nah, we don't really need that. I mean, we could have picked it up, but not really needed. I'll grab the medkit. Extra healing. Oh, okay. I mean, it's consume and it's funny, so. This is just like a funny option. I'll just take them because they're consumed, so they don't have a huge problem. Mason jar, I'm gonna skip on that. I'm gonna grab the upgrade actually. Okay. Heading into the final battle. Let's see what else we can grab before we go. Great, but I'd say acceptable enough. Who's two max? I don't have anything that would be. Yeah, because I only have. Yeah, I only have 8. I can do that. It doesn't heal. I'm dumb. Well, hard mode. Thank you. Dang. Seriously, backstab is dumb against this guy. Eh. Eh. Nope. Okay. Eh. Understandable. Have a nice day. Well, and I don't know what to do now. That was a first try. I could try HP14. Who do we want to run? Let's give Slicey a try. Yeah, alright. No, I think we'll do HP 14 next time. Thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.